Need a beat like a rake. Need to sleep like a pen. Need a page to the right. You need a mistake. Oh, yeah. Hi.
What's up, everybody? We've got some questions about dating, and we're here with Leah and Sarah.
Shawn Michael, one of the Jonas Brothers.
Juan from Mosby.
Ask you, Sarah, what is the purpose of dating?
I think it's because they're lonely and they want someone to be there for them and to like make them happy.
To have fun, meet new people.
You know, some people want to find love, you know.
They're trying to get some, man.
To get experience, so when you get...
You got so much love in you. You got so much...
And what's the best age to start dating?
I'd say about 15, 16.
Yeah, 15.
About 17, because it's the age about people, you know, start being mature.
All the bells hit them hard, make them yell.
Well, let me ask you this. Do you want to get married one day?
Sure, of course, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'll probably get married, yeah.
What do you think is the best age to get married?
25. Probably say about 30. Yeah? I'm gonna get married when I'm 50.
How many people do you want to date before you get married?
15. It depends how a relationship goes.
There's no limit.
Yeah, until you find the right one.
Would you trust your parent, your mom, your dad to pick your spouse?
No.
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 No. No. No. Not with my mom and dad.
No. Why not?
Because they don't have what I want. I know what I want.
So. My dad would be pretty cool about it. It's just my mom. She's... I don't know who she would pick. If
no.
They're...
they have no idea.
I don't know. The way I act in school and the way I act at home is like different. So
what are two most important qualities you look for if you're trying to date someone?
First of all, personality. And another thing is... the ways they treat you, you know?
Good looks first, and then personality.
Name something dumb or something stupid you've seen people do when they're dating.
Try to get it right, you know, like the first day, you know, try to get her into action, mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
Without even getting to know her. So that's pretty disrespectful for you.
Getting pregnant.
Or boyfriend or girlfriend.
You got so much love in you.
Do you have any words of wisdom that you want to share about dating? Anything that you've seen you would want to share with somebody else?
Just be sure what you want. Don't just go out dating, you know? You gotta make sure you know what you want.
Yeah. Be yourself.
Do what feels right to you.